Well, the honky tonks in Texas were my natural second home. Where you tip your hat to the lady.